Well, who's that walking down the street? Hey, cats, well, I don't know. But she's got that look that says she knows just where she wants to go. Ooh. Even Hatchy's fancy shoes can't compare to the way she grew. She's shinier than the spine, and Rabbit ain't got nothing on her moves. Who's that robot giraffe that's so, so cute? Super charismatic and beautiful to boot. Should I tell them? Well, I'm GG the Giraffe, and everybody loves me, everybody loves me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
She's GG the Giraffe, and everybody loves her, everybody loves her.
I am so freaking adorable. You should send me gifts, because if you don't, that'd be horrible. I want a Lamborghini and a bucket of kittens. I don't have thumbs, but I could use some mittens covered in gemstones, and maybe some super expensive headphones, the kind with a super deep bass sound, so I can jam out to the max around town. I actually don't get to leave the house much, but I'm
GG the Giraffe,
and everybody loves me, everybody loves me. Friends all across the world, they just haven't ever called or even ever met this lonesome girl. But I have a gazillion followers on the social streams. I haven't met them all, but I'm sure that they love me, because I am so genuine. And I just remembered I always wanted a penguin. You know, the kind that wear fancy bow ties and serve you dinner just like they do for Mary Poppins and that Dick Van Dyke guy. I guess it would also be kind of neat if that penguin could keep a beat with his happy feet. So send one straight to my door. I'm sure they've got one down at your local penguin store. And make sure you send along some ice, because I think they need that to survive. But I'm too small to reach the freezer in the kitchen, and maybe I could reach it with a step stool. But oh no way, the penguin still needs ice during shipment, so maybe you could put some ice in the box with it, and maybe that would just get wet and it would break. Kayan said just ship the Lamborghini with the penguin in the passenger seat, and leave the engine running with the air conditioner on for the penguin and the headphones and the mittens in the back seat. I'm
GG the Giraffe,
and everybody loves me, everybody. Nobody's clapping. Hello? Where did everyone go?